Welcome back to my channel, guys, or welcome to my channel if you're new. In this video, we have some Syndicate quests to do. It's going to be a two-part video, so this will be the first part. There's 4 out of the 6 quests in this one, so let's get in the video. Here we go.
Uniting the syndicates. How about starting with the River Guard?
Just say you want to play with their katanas.
I want a sword, old man.
Collect a katana and attack dummy targets. We'll make sure they see you.
Unite with us if we can secure them a meeting with the Fox Clan. Those two still hate each other, right?
Everyone hates everyone, but they all love me. You'll have to do something really flashy to win the Fox Clan's respect. Grab the best weapon you can find and survive for as long as you can.
Let's go! Hey! Hello, Bruna!
agreed to meet with the River Guard.
Sounds like we're planning a party.
A tense, uncomfortable, high-stakes party at a secure location. Your specialty.
Not the restaurant. Last time I served their negotiation dinner, I spent all night pulling broken table pieces out of the walls. Find a capture point and claim it. We'll host our guests there.
Should have got another before I tried healing, but that happens. Hope you're enjoying the video so far and the music that goes with it. Sorry, I gotta keep pausing or turning down so the monologue of the gameplay gets in, but it has to happen.
Capture point secure. I'll send in our paranoid, skittish, trigger-happy guests.
Point taken. Hero, you better get out of here in case things go sour.
Seeing as how this is a premiere, I might have to edit it out, but we'll see what YouTube has to say about it. I mean, if you don't know what I'm talking about, then I probably had to edit out the song.
Put your hands up, come on, roll out!
Thanks for watching the video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and click the like button. If you'd like to see more, go ahead and click subscribe. Click the notification bell so you see next time I post the next video. Thanks again. Stay safe. Stay positive.